yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
Yo, YouTube, I'm back again with another video, and we're on Company of Heroes 2, Fear of War, Victory at Stalingrad, Bridge Defense, General Difficulty. Now, I know you're looking and thinking, or most people will be looking, or probably some people will know, wow, you've not got a time. Yeah, that's because they've decided to wipe every single time that everybody's done, unless it's just a bug on my side, not connecting to the servers, or I don't know. But all my times have gone, all my badges have gone, but I've still got the achievements, so I'm not really too bothered, and I've got previous video proof that I've actually even done them on this difficulty, so it's not really a biggie for me. So I'm just going to set up the bulletins quickly. I don't know whether these still work, but this is what I used to use on this mission, because you use partisans. You used to be able to have skins for your tank, because you can have a tank and the faceplate should normally work. Now, these updates might have been messed around with, but we'll soon find out. Another thing, sorry that I've not been around. I have been very, 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 very busy. And I've been a bit sidetracked with doing these missions. So what I'm going to go do now is, now we're all set up and we're all ready to go for this mission, I'm going to end this little start a bit that I did, go make a coffee, make sure I'm ready, get a smoke ready, and we're going to get straight saucy into this mission. So the next time you'll see me is when I click that launch button. Much love, and I'll see you soon. Right, I am ready to fucking roll. Let's go. I'd do a restart as well, because I found out that Streamlabs was only picking the game up in 720p, which would have been no good at all. So I already know the bulletins don't work, which is pretty shame, to be fair. That.
The Red Army is moving to trap the fascists in Stalingrad. But to do so, we must be able to use the key bridge across the Don River. Your partisan irregulars have taken the bridge ahead of our advance, comrade. Now, you must hold it until we arrive. Additional partisans will join you as you hold off successive waves of attackers. Ammunition and abandoned weapons can be found in the area surrounding the bridge.
Attention. Let's go. You have machine gun squad under hunt.
Move and take out all operations. Okay, no. I don't like this level. It's always fucking unoptimized for me. I'm not gonna forget to run around and get the ammo, so we'll go do that now. His ammo isn't there. Pack there, okay.
Let's go. Partisans,
Ammo there. Don't think I've ever seen it there before.
Prepare for combat.
Okay, so I think that's the whole map scattered. So I'm gonna go get that pack in a minute. Time to get it. It's all the way down there. Where is the other one? Over here. Yeah, I've got time to get that one. You must be bomber!
Additional partisan groups are in the area, comrade. Locate and rescue them to have them aid you in your defense.
Thank you. Come on! How have you let them get that close to you? As soon as the tanks like to rush, I'm gonna put it back. I know that I am missing something now. Normally I get a mortar, but it's alright. seems to be going all right at the minute. The tank killers behind. No, no, I don't want you there. Go there. What's that?
The enemy is trying to destroy a structure.
Perfect. Good move to get another pack. Knock this fence over in time. Sort of. There we go. Perfect.
Under attack.
damage.
The enemy is trying to destroy a structure.
The enemy has captured a supply truck. They are escorting it near the bridge. Eliminate it before it can get past you.
Moving out. Moving into combat. Moving out. Darkon, on the move.
You have all partisans. Forward. As we move to our destination.
Move to that position.
I got prowlers, or prowlers, or prowlers, or prowlers, or prowlers.
Fire!
Now, it's going savage. I was thinking about getting a mortar, but I've been doing alright without one, to be fair. There's some up in here, so, right. What I'm gonna do. I can't save it. Alright, nice. I'm gonna save it. And then go to the toilet and just make a phone call. Is it saved? Yeah. Right. Right, I did have to do a restart, because when I come back, I don't know what happened, but fucking hell, everything was, glitching out like mad. The lines across the screen and all sorts. It was minimized for a long time. Oh, didn't even see that there.
Let's go.
Saying that though, this is still a bit fucking chopper. CPU's only on 50%. Fucking games out, the graphics card's only on 26. This level is fucking unoptimized as fuck. You can't even direct fire? Wow. Fucking hell, it's a massacre! Gun was doing all the way up there.
Additional partisan groups are in the area, comrade. Locate and rescue them to have them aid you in your defense. Well done, comrade. Bring these partisans back to the bridge to join the defense.
Are you not setting up? You got the Isle of Mod in front of you. Oh, he's dead.
One of our machine guns has been silenced.
You know, it's flame wars back here. Can't do nothing about that flame truck.
We have lost the machine gun crew.
Backup is finally coming, but I think it's too late.
set for combat.
Artisans, move out! Get out, now! Squad, attack! Artisans, kill anyone who stands in our way. As we move to our destination, do not hesitate to kill. Whatever is necessary. Bravo, pay attention. Let's go. Squad, of course. Time to move, partisans. You have orders? Partisans, move out. Gotta get it right
now. Okay, that's a massive pothole. I don't know where the tank is going to come from. This is a problem. My resources are fucked. Top, I think. Yeah, top. Tiger. Oh, shit. Now,
the enemy is capturing the bridge. Stop them.
Think I'm doing? Little gerbil. My days.
By holding key bridges for the Red Army's tank columns,
savage. Fucking savage. Oh, that was stress. Stress. As always, YouTube, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Much love, man. I'll see you in the next video. I'll get them all done and dusted for you. Much love, man. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Ta-ta, man. Ta-ta.